Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Carson Gaming. This is episode 8 of Horizon Zero Dawn.
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon! Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Yep.
The way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Thank you for being nice, at least. Hey, 600. Already level 12.
Who's really in charge of Meridian, eh? The Oseram, that's who. Whispering in our Sun King's ear.
At a moment right before the sun rises, anything's possible.
Alright, let's talk to you.
Captain Balon, the guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time. Our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Now, after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality.
Mm-hmm.
Put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return. If there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. I want them confirm my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Waleed, tell them what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Okay.
Did an Oseram named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora. When they passed through on the way, then back. They brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly. But he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
Yep.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. Machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that bandits and new reports of this corruption. We're stretched thin to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else, well, travel at your own risk.
That's fair.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I will be grateful, but not as grateful as Waleed. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
Olin. It's an interesting outpost you have here. A little bit more modern.
So much for being careful.
The fact that just echoed made me just have so much more respect for this game.
I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus.
I think they saw you through your focus because all focuses could be connected to a network. Dummy.
Dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
Yeah, true. That's fair enough. Alright. Oh yeah, didn't I turn that off? Setting. A red bar, oxygen, reticle, toxin. That's whatever. There we go. Oh wow. This is like... Whoa. What is that? Ain't gonna lie, I'm not sure what that is, but it scares me. There we go. Let me talk with you, dude. I have a lot I can tell you. Let's see, what else can I sell you that's... I have a lot in bulk. I'll sell you all of them. Can I buy from you? Bow, trades, power. Don't I already have a bow that's like that? Range fires, night canisters. Oh, this just does more damage. Which something. Watch your heart. Really? Okay, so I can... Bow I'm gonna be buying from you. Fuck. Which is gonna be... Shadow Hunter bow. Yeah. So I did buy it. Okay. And I'll sell you, since I have a shadow hunting bow now, I'll sell you that. What else can I buy from you? That's what I'm sure for is. What else can I sell you? Oh shit, does a lot more damage now. So what exactly can it do? Whoa! How the fuck do I take that down? Oh, so I can choose between three things for this. Do hardpoint arrow.
Save the shooting for down in the hunting ground.
Whoa, what are you? Whoa. Fuck. That just means I lost what I had just organized and bought. I almost guarantee that's what that meant. What that Yep, that's exactly what I meant. Oh my god. Are you fucking serious? Oh my fucking god. Fucking shit. Wait, hold on, treasure boxes. Okay, inventory. Okay. Inventory, treasure boxes. That goes to a weapon. That go to an outfit? Crafting ammo. Fuck. Okay, save. Alright. Okay, now it's safe. Jesus Christ. Okay, now I know not to go after that thing. Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna try and figure out what I can do with that big guy over there. What could I possibly do to him? So those are its weak spots. I not expect you to be this difficult.
Down you go.
Fuck. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, I can do this. Ooh. Come on, go down. There you go. Shit! Damn it! So close. So fucking close. So close. At least this time I have my shit saved. God, are these guys strong? Fuck, that was fucking that. Damn it. So I need to lay out like a trap. Needs to lay out enough damage. Inventory. Okay.
It was good.
Okay. you go. Take it. Just because you have the least amount of damage doesn't mean I can't damage you. Oh, I got one. Don't tell me. Really? Now I got you guys on me? That's so not fair. That's fucking great. Okay, now if I can get rid of you. Oh, come on. That's not fair. Oh my god, that's such bullshit. I wouldn't fucking get one, but whatever. Screw it. I'll learn how to get one later. I'll figure out its weakness eventually. But for now, I'm just gonna... I wonder what your weakness is.
Shouldn't use my weapons up here. Look at you.
Shit. So maybe if I hit that spot over and over again. Dude, cut your fucking shit already. Fuck. I don't know. fuck? Am I to just have to fight this guy? Am I forced to or something? I can't get anything done with this fucking bullshit. So I gotta fucking fight this flying guy when he's gonna fucking kick my ass because I don't have enough health to fucking withstand him. What am I to do? Fucking just suck it up and deal with it? I mean, hell, I'm fighting you. Or do I have to avoid that?
Looks like I'm introduced.
Are you fucking serious right now? Jesus Christ. I am not going after no fucking flying bitch. I'm good. Nope, I'm good. Okay, so what mission? Yeah, no, it won't. Oh, there's only one. Fuck. Good without the right. Fuck! Oh my god, how the fuck do I fucking beat this guy? Jesus fucking Christ! I don't fucking understand how the fuck I'm supposed to fucking kill him. Like, what the fuck? Okay, let me fucking think. I don't even want to fucking go against this guy.
Shouldn't use my weapons up here.
God damn it, that's so not fucking fair. Oh my god. He lands and I completely die. Really? Are you fucking serious right now? How the fuck do I get the fuck away from this fucking guy so he stops fucking killing me? Jesus Christ. This is starting to fucking piss me off. Jesus fucking Christ. They got these fucking big ass cunts over here. I have to fucking travel north. Man, what the fuck? So, so fire helps it. This does not.
That'll help.
There you go. There you go. There you go. Fuck. Still need to go search the body.
Scanning for me.
Jesus. Come on. Damn it! Oh my fucking god! What the fuck?